everyone, it's Malia, and today I am switching diets of a 7-year-old who would be standing here, but I'm not sure if she's allowed to be in my video, so I'll show you her body. I'm not showing her face. So, yeah, guys, we're gonna be switching diets. So she's gonna tell me what she normally eats as a snack, because it is 10:03. So she's gonna be telling me what she normally eats as a snack, and then I'm gonna be eating it. So what do you eat as a snack?
I usually just eat pickle.
A pickle? I don't eat pickles. Go into our pantry and find something you would eat like in your snack size portion. Like, what would you eat? I don't know what she would eat. What? Ramen? Well, that's a meal. We need a snack. Like this. Oh, Pringles. Dang it. Well, it looks like I'm going to be eating Pringles.
Now, what's your favorite for me?
For you? Why don't we do this? I'm going to pick a food, and you're going to pick... Well, I'm going to pick a food.
No, you put it in my hand and try to guess it.
And then you're going to give me the portion size. So what I normally eat for a snack is I normally eat 2 bags of pretzels. But today I'm feeling kind of sugary. So I think for a snack I'm going to eat this. Because I like eating these. So this is what you get to eat. What do I get to eat?
You get to
We have these.
Oh,
and I also eat candy a lot. So you also get candy.
Okay, so my favorite is Slim Jims.
Oh, she eats Slim Jims. Do I get candy?
Yeah, and I get candy.
So I get a Slim Jim and a candy. That's not a lot. And I also eat, let me show
you. As long as my mom, I don't know if I can, I can't go on YouTube, but maybe I can vlog on YouTube.
Okay. And I also eat some grapes, and then I drink milk, probably.
That's cool.
So, what do you normally drink with your meal every day?
I usually drink
You can go open the fridge and see what you would normally drink. Whether it's hopefully probably water. I have grapes during my snack. I have. So I'm gonna put your meal out on the table. And then you're gonna put my snack out on the table, okay? So you go get my snack prepared. Do you need a cup for whatever drink you're gonna give me?
It's water. I'll show you what cup I'm gonna
drink. What one?
This one.
Okay, you can fill it up with water. I'm gonna give you a glass.
This is a yummy.
So, guys, what I'm normally gonna give her is probably some fruity drink. Because I have a really delicious fruity drink and I love it. I drink it for snack all the time. So, I've got my little fruity drink, it's Kool-Aid. We will. I'm about to put this back though, so. Okay. So, guys, I have her drink. Now I'm gonna go set it down at the table. And this is her snack, Leilani's snack. She has a drink, some candy, some Oreos, snack makers, and some grapes.
I'm the opposite person. Watch YouTube, but I can vlog on YouTube.
You're weird. So, tell me what I have.
You have a Slim Jim.
Okay, Slim Jim. Pretty good, pretty
and
good.
You got Warheads.
Warheads, Pucker Packs. I also got you Warheads, Pucker Packs. Yep. And then what is this? Water.
This is a unicorn cup.
I got ice water. So now, guys, we're going to eat our snacks, and then we're going to come back. One, it's lunchtime, and I'll be filming a lunchtime video. So, bye-bye.
Bye.